November at the Northern Sussex Club. Get yourself and learn how to dance.
Hello, I'm just going to wipe my glasses here because at the end of the day, typical Asherton style weather, it started to puck it through the rain just as we started this flash mob. Despite that, one of the dancers says actually the rain kind of sort of made the event, and we had a fabulous audience here the day. There was a lot of people. Adam and I got whiff of something was going to happen, so we just started dancing. We set the music away, started dancing, and we had a thoroughly good time dancing to Uptight by Stevie Wonder. As I say, it turned out quite well. We're trying to promote not only a specific event on the 19th of November at the Northern Social Club, we're going to have a 6-hour session in Northern Soul Dancing. We're trying to promote the idea that the music could come back, that Northern Soul's still relevant, the music's still brilliant, and the dancing is, well, it's dancing, isn't it? You know, dancing's always going to be good. So, you know, that's what we're trying to do, bring Northern Soul back to the people, because Northern Soul's all about the people and having fun and having a great time, and the music's fabulous, and we've had a great time here the day despite the Asherton weather. I think, what was it used to call Asherton, Land of the Plastic Max? I think it's got its title spot on the day, like, as it was tipping doing a rain, but we all had a great time and look forward to seeing you on the 19th of November at the Northern Social Club. £5 a ticket, £6 on the door. Get yourselves along and you'll have a thoroughly smashing night, I can promise you that. Thank you.